गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इकोनॉमिक्स क्लास 11, पॉजिटिव एंड नॉर्मेटिव इकोनॉमिक्स पार्ट 3। पॉजिटिव इकोनॉमिक्स, पॉजिटिव साइंस इज दैट साइंस विच डील्स विद द प्रॉब्लम्स एज दे आर। इट हेल्प्स अस टू नो द कॉज एंड इफेक्ट रिलेशनशिप ऑफ अ पर्टिकुलर फिनोमेना। इट डील्स विद व्हाट, व्हाई एंड हाउ। Now, we can take some examples. India has more than 20% population below the poverty line. These are related with the real facts. Second, India is an overpopulated country with 133 crores of population. So, these are based on real facts and figures. Now, the opposite of it is normative science. A normative science studies the things as they should be, means everybody may have the individual opinion about it. It makes the opinion known as to how the things ought to be. Now the examples are, minimum wages should be provided to labor, and everybody may have the right to have the different individual opinion so as to meet their basic needs. Now, second is, agricultural income tax should be imposed on rich farmers. It means it deals with what ought to be or what should be.